That's good. So tell me, a belief, custom, or way of doing something that has existed for a long time. So a custom or way of doing something. Very good. The way you eat your food, or the socially acceptable way to eat your food. Very good. A legal or moral duty to do something.
Is a obligation.
Very good. Good pronunciation. So, which places would you recommend to a visitor to Vietnam? Why would you recommend them? Okay, very good. Tell me three pieces of advice I should or must do the Tet holiday.
In the Tet holiday, you can go to the pagoda. Don't leave your house and give lucky money.
Okay, that's very good. Excellent. Tell me three table manners.
Table manners. You chew to the mouth and don't chew and talk.
Mm-hmm. One more. Don't point your fork at other people. Okay, that's pretty good. So, look at these two pictures and tell me what's different here.
My family, my family sit, choose a mask, and you do chopstick. My family eat a on the table, and you do cutlery.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Tom.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.